don't know who I be. I come over there, kick you down with my knee. You are whack, and even if you're black, you couldn't rap like this. Wog on the attack. Hey, you want the hip hop? Here it comes. It's Tip Top from the Chalk Steady Crew, and there's only one of me.
Oh, mate, I've given it up now, but back then I was the Ducks rapper of the school.
Collared shirts everywhere. Lots of Aussie surfers, man, they just don't care. Sometimes it's just like a jungle. It makes me wonder why the chicks don't like chocos. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder why the chocos don't like chocos.
Damn, that nigga brother's good.
I think Stallone is the best, the king of them all, better than the rest.
This is pure magic.
Flip that over, take that twice, and it's all ours, brother.
Oh, you got that right.
What I didn't know was we had these two, like, exchange students from New York. Mate, they were there copying all my moves. They ripped me off. Can't do this. Can't drop this.
That's gonna be ours.
That's ours, mate. Yeah. You got that one right. You got that one,
yeah,
mate.
Yeah.
Back then, mate, their names was Floyd and Ernest. They've changed their name to what?
Stop looking at me.
Grandmaster Hash and MC Scammer, mate.
Every time I see them chicks that walk away, I always do a burner and then say, baby, hey, Paulie time.
You got it?
Yeah, I got the one.
Yeah.
Scammer time is what he said. It was Paulie time. He changed it to Scammer time.
That's right. I'm putting on this.
The girls would be digging this. Oh, man.
And now they're millionaires. And I'm working with Bobo. It's funny we're talking about the school days. 3 weeks ago, like, I was doing a delivery.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
And I met Louise, mate. From the St. College of the Blessed Virgin Mary School for Girls.
Yeah.
Well, look, you probably don't remember me, but, like, I used to go to St. Bruce's Brothers for Boys, like, where they had that sex scandal and that. I always used to see you, like, because I think you crossed our playground to your school.
I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile.
Of course I remember you. I used to have a crush on you.
You did? Seriously?
I'm so
Yeah, but every time I wanted to talk to you, there were these sort of jerks that kept getting in the way.
Oh. Hey, baby, show us your zits.
Not zits, man. Tits, you dickhead.
Oh, my God.
Hey, baby, do you want my tab? With the works.
I can't believe he hangs out with those guys.
Forget it.
Let's go, girls.
I love you.
I swear to God, she wants me, man. Look at her.
Holy piss off, man.
So, like, it's been weird, man. Like, she's ordering all these pizzas. You must love them pizzas, eh? Because
yeah.
You've been ordering quite a few.
Yeah, I'm not bad on the tooth. Yeah.
I don't really know if she likes me or if she likes Bobo's pizzas. Like, I think she likes me.
So, do you get any time off?
No, I do. But usually, like, I fix the car and that. Yeah.
Oh.
We do all that small talk, all that, you know, how you doing, how's it going? So, another pizza, eh?
Yeah, I tried that Bobo special the other night and I really liked it. So I just thought, what else to have for dinner than a Bobo special, you know? And I had some for breakfast the other day too.
Really?
Yeah, I've been eating heaps of pizzas lately. They're really nice.
Do you do that thing where you, like, put it in the fridge and you eat it in the morning?
Yeah.
Do you do that?
Yeah.
I do that too.
Do you?
That's a coincidence.
That's something in common, hey?
It is.
Yeah.
Do you think she likes me?
Well, do you guys talk or is it just a standard delivery?
Nah, we talk for ages, mate, and this is what's stooging me. Because, like, every time the conversation gets going, this parking guy, he's giving me fines, mate.
Do you want to get it?
It's only a $200 fine. She lives right on a no-stopping. I keep stooging around. But you just ask her out. He's booked me again.
Well, I can give you some money for the pizza. That might help.
No, you just pay. It's all right. I'll just give it to you free.
Really?
Because we're friends now. Yeah, I mean, it is free. It's from me. I always get intimidation off the good-looking chicks. Shockers, I got no problem with.
Suggest he relaxes by watching a large-breasted devil woman.
Hey, Bobo, why don't you relax by watching the Claudia Network on television? Shut up!
Oh, my God.
Hi,
look at that, oh, my God.
Come on.
Oh, my God. Oh, should have let me out of here.
There's something wrong with the machine.
Here, let me try for you.
Habib, hook us up with some cash, man. Hurry up. I think she's good. Come on, man.
You're always thinking of your zub.
Hurry up, man. This is my only chance. Come on, man. I haven't got a route today. Dickhead.
Think of my zub for a change.
Here's your money.
Thank
and
you.
Your card. Like, do you want to go get some food? Like, we can get to know each other.
Yeah.
Cool. But it's your shout.
Rocky! Right. Rocky! Rocky, where are you going, you lad? I'm getting really hungry, I swear!
You have called Telegram Customer Service. For billing inquiries, press 1. The connection to your choice has a queue of 65 calls.
Hey, Dickum! Carly is evil. You are evil. The government has sent Paulie to spy on you.
Hey, Dinkum, you really are the son of God.
Gain Paulie's confidence, then we will kill him.
Here at Telegram, we understand your rage and anger at waiting so long for an operator. So relax by walking over to your TV and looking at the very sexy, very titillating Claudia.
I'm Claudia, and welcome to my very own chat show. Today, we're going to talk about, you guessed it, me. The most commonly asked question is, how do I stay so beautiful? It's simple. I'm just born this way.
What about me, you lad? Come on, give us something, Mom. I'm starving. I'm going to get this shit, blue shit taste out of my mouth, you lad. Come on.
Well, what do you want me to do, Habib?
Come on, you lad, pass something over.
All right, people see us. What's wrong with you?
Come on. All right, the best I can do is I'll give you a zip here.
I beat these chicks, man. I'll be back in a sec.
Hey, Paulie.
Yeah?
Can I just hang out with you here, like, just in the car?
Yeah.
You're not freaking out from drugs, are ya?
No. I'm just trying to maintain a healthy co-worker relationship style with you and me, together.
Oh, well, OK. That sounds good. Man, I hate these slow days. Mate, I'm still thinking about Louise. I just can't get her off my mind, man.
Is it me you're looking for?
I think I'm getting obsession. I'm getting a fantasy.
I think about you all the time, Paulie. I love cars and I love martial arts movies. Come on, Paulie, ask me out, please.
What were you like at school?
Oh, I was really smart, like in early high school.
And once again, the ducks of the class is Davo Dinkum. Well done, Davo. And now, for a special treat today, we're going to have a police officer come and talk to us about the dangers of drug abuse.
Now, boys and girls, whatever you do, say no to drugs.